Taking it from the top, SourceFed, I'm Matt Lieberman.
And I'm William Haynes.
Boom. Hey Will, how do you feel about robots?
I don't feel anything, ever, like a robot. They make sense to me.
Then you're really not gonna like this story, Will.
I don't like anything. I'm a robot.
Okay, Will, you're not a robot.
Yes, I am. Computations, on-off switch, processing, BIOS chip, LCD screen.
Will, you have none of those things, okay? Is that, oh, you okay. Right. Japanese company Softbank unveiled a new robot named Pepper that can actually sense emotions.
What? Robot emotions? Error.
Okay, we get the bit, Will, okay?
Okay.
The robot uses a so-called emotional engine to allow it to feel, making it easier for Pepper to interact with humans by analyzing gestures, facial expressions, and tone of voice.
This is a travesty. The purity of robot kind is based on having a singular purpose and fulfilling it coldly, efficiently, beautifully.
Now, there are reasons why emotion sensing robots are a good thing. They can interact with families or be a potential alternative to human assistance in the world of elderly care. However, while the robot can process and understand emotions, SoftBank has provided no evidence that the robot will actually be able to feel emotions itself.
Phew, that's a relief. I can understand why humans would want robots to understand emotions, but giving robots the ability to feel is a responsibility that people aren't prepared for yet.
Finally. Okay, you're saying something I can agree with. Imagine you make a baby. The baby's gonna feel everything right out of the gate. You have to someday explain the big questions. What is love? Where do we go after we die? Why are we here? And so on. If a robot can think and a robot can feel, it's gonna wanna understand its existence. Technological tipping point with crazy unseen consequences.
Why would you force robots to feel? Haven't you seen Rise of the Planet of the Apes? Cause I sure haven't. When you give something that feels a high level of intelligence, it will want equal treatment from the people. That same thing will probably happen if you give something that is pure intelligence the ability to feel. Hashtag no more feelings, hashtag justice for robots.
Now, we want to hear from you. How do you feel about this emotion sensing robot? Are we responsible for the well-being of emotional AI? Let us know down in the comments below. Also, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I'm Matt Lieberman.
And I'm a robot.
William, you're not a robot.
I think I am.
Prove it. Okay, 256 times 256.
65,536, you ignorant ape.
What? Okay, 1,028 times 27.
27,756, you fool.
Halt and catch fire!
It's futile.
No! No!
It's futile.
SourceFed.